My husband and I were young doctors in India who wanted to come to America. We followed the law, immigrated legally. We waited 7 years. We were country doctors in Tennessee for 25 years. I delivered thousands of babies and worked hard to be a good citizen. So why do others get to break the law, get benefits, and if you dare say that's wrong, you are called racist? My son Manny is a Tennessee surgeon. He's now running for the U.S. Senate, and he knows this is wrong.
We're going to have an illegal immigrant invasion if Republicans don't win in 2020. The Democrats are going to give this country away. That's why I'm running. Let them try to call me a racist. I'm Dr. Manny Sethi, and I approve this message.